Good friends, welcome back to Ben Fender channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to check files that you have got from AirDrop on your MacBook. So this means you have sent some files using or via AirDrop to your MacBook, but you're confused where to find the file is. So now let's get started, but before that, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so let's get started here. First, what you need to do, you can see there will be options, the menu here. There will be go, you can tap on go first. Let's check this out. And then there will be AirDrop. Alright, so now what you need to do, if you have chosen AirDrop like this, you'll see there will be download. You can tap on download. So here are the files that you'll get on your MacBook. So as you see, I have about 9 pictures here. And now I will show you how to check the file that we have got from AirDrop. So now there are 9 pictures, and I'll try to send more picture from my iPhone to MacBook. Make sure that you have turned on your Wi-Fi like this, and also your Bluetooth like this, and make sure that you have set everyone or contacts on AirDrop to receive any files. And now I'll send 5 pictures from my iPhone, and I'll choose MacBook like this. All right, let's see, this is my iPhone. All right, you need to click on this, and when you've heard that sound, let's check this out again on download. All right, now I got 5 new pictures here. So these are the new pictures that I just sent from my iPhone. So that means I have successfully shown you how to check the file that you've got on your MacBook from AirDrop or via AirDrop. Alright guys, so it was how to check files that you have sent on your MacBook using AirDrop. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this with your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.